Alright y'all, we about to get this ice. I already picked it up. Excuse all my workout shit. Got one. Two. Siete of them bad boys. I don't know. I think last time I did about the same. Maybe I should have did more. But let's see how long I stay in. Last time I think I did a minute. I'm trying to do 2 minutes this time. Just get it. Stay tuned, man. It's about to get cold. Cold as balls.
Put them in one by one. One bag was leaking, so I had to like throw them in there ASAP. And now I'm gonna just go ahead and put them all out. Matter of fact, I'm gonna let it fill up a little bit more. I'm gonna let it fill up a little bit more, and then I'm gonna put them out. I'm gonna just dump in there 2 minutes. I'm gonna try 2 minutes. Let's see what we get.
I'm gonna just jump in it while it's filling up.
right?
That's us. Let's see if we can get a little bit more, a little bit more. 2 minutes was good. The body needs it, man.
You turn this off because y'all gonna hear this all in the mic. There we go.
All right. We're gonna do 30 second countdown. Self-control is key.
So, you getting ready to leave out? We might miss check-ins. It's like 4 hours. It's a four hour drive. Check-in's at 7. Might not make it. But that was it for the ice bath. Y'all saw the ice bath. If we miss check-ins, I just go straight to the hotel, edit videos, and upload for y'all. So y'all hit that like button, man. You see it, you turn it blue, man. And you think you could do that cold bath? Cause it did my body justice. I feel rejuvenated for real. Like, it was good. But if you're new, subscribe, man. Where you going? Yeah, you. Like, where you going? Comment below what video y'all want to see me do next, man. The reactions coming once I get back from Tampa. We about to head out now.